Welcome to my serpentine catacomb. So nice of you to join us down here. A man calling himself Lex Luthor is lost down here too. Perhaps you'll stumble across each other, and then you'll be best buddies. Oh, are you lost? Don't worry. I'm sure you'll get out eventually. Oh, hey. I've sent some of my men to help you out. They can be a bit heavy-handed, but just let them take care of you.
Shen! I will find you!
Do you really think you went the right way just then? No! Don't go that way! Go that way!
Head to the Grey Havens.
No! Don't go that way! Go that way!
This infernal maze!
Something tells me this one's a little tougher.
That's right. It's the bat.
Master will rule all. I have seen it.
Saruman, come to your senses. No victory can be had siding with evil.
Oh!
cannot win. My master will rule all. I have seen it.
I implore you, stop this madness, Saruman. I have been reborn again.
Can defeat my impenetrable power suit.
Oracle, how do I beat this thing?
I'll just keep going.
This is low, even for you. Stop this charade. But you brought this on yourself. This is low, even for you. Stop this charade.
Thank you.
Felix, but you've brought this on yourself. This is love, even for you. Stop this charade.
What was that?
I don't know.
And now? Your punishment for cheating!
Now, no need to get violent. I think we all need to cool off.
Help is required.
Just let me win.
I mean,
would it cost you the Earth?
Up a bit, shall we?
Remind me not to do that again.
This is quite a battle, huh? I would even call it electrifying.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax the run for his money. It's a little gaudy, but it's always good to have a spare.
We should keep them separate.
Flying monkeys, giant robots, ninjas. Shall we find out what's next?